Over the weekend, another escalation with the Gaza Strip. The IDF striking targets overnight in retaliation for earlier rocket fire from the enclave. Targets included rocket ammunition sites, underground infrastructure, and a military compound. On Saturday, Hamas terrorists fired a rocket toward Israel, which set off alert sirens. Police say the projectile caused damage to a structure near Ashkelon, but no injuries were reported. In a tweet, the IDF saying they held Hamas responsible.